Stillfin, Matt here. Getting ready to go scuba diving in Dutch Springs. I would love to take you guys to Lehigh today, but we did get some kind of like, it was just crappy weather. We thought it was gonna rain. We didn't want to be in the river when the rain hit, because next thing you know, you don't realize it's raining when you're underwater, and then all of a sudden the river starts flooding up, visibility turns to crap, and that isn't the river you want to be doing that in. It's pretty big, you know, it's not the creek that we were in the one time. Other than that, I'm going to show you some attractions. Today's basically a practice day just to show you guys what's going on down there. Nothing. I hope you guys watch the video. I hope you enjoy what we got to show you guys, and we're going to it. I went to the fire truck, but I can't find it. It's unmarked. I know it's over here somewhere, but it's at 40 feet. And we went down to like 45, and I was like, dude, we're too deep.
I said 59.
59? We didn't hit 59, did we? I gotta check out our fucking dive, dude. Oh, dude, yeah, 50 feet. Wow. Okay, we went way past it. Oh, maybe we'll have better luck next time. Let's keep looking around for other stuff. Thank you. Alright, so game changer. I know you guys went out and seen the airplane with me in my last video, but Stiff Chin over here hasn't seen it yet. So let's give him a surprise. I'm gonna film that too. Hopefully we could actually swim through the whole plane this time instead of just the cockpit. There was two other divers working on it at the time when I went down. But hopefully they're all done with that and we can actually succeed and get through it. So
yo, so we suited up and ready to go. It's a flush. I gotta get my stuff sitting on the table and all that. But let's get to the water, yo.
Dive two.
Thank you.
Surfacing and all that. We gotta make sure Stiff Chin keeps a certain supply of air. You know, he's a big dude, so he guzzles a lot of air. He's still getting used to it and all that. We're pretty much just looking for a shallower spot to dive to at least get back to where we belong, because we're like 3 million miles away from shore. And we got a surface swim. We're gonna be here for a while.
Time diver. Alright, yo. I hope you enjoyed our two dives. Even though we did show you one plane we showed you in the past, but we never showed you the fire truck. So you got something new to look at. Visibility was like, what, 30 to 40 feet today?
A lot more than everyone was saying it was.
Yeah, they said it was crap, man. People don't know what it's like to dive into Lehigh. So
that's what we were telling her, like, hey, we dive in the river. And they were like, dive in the river? Like, yeah, we get no visibility.
Yeah, it's like, dude, we get like 10 feet.
This is like the Cayman Islands. Yeah. They're like, really? These people are spoiled. They're not like us. We're absolutely insane.
Take a look at this guy's grunt style.
Grunt shirt, style, man. Baby.
So show him the tag. Show him the tag some more. There you go.
This is my I dive with this shirt because I wear this clothing everywhere. Yeah. You know why?
Because he gets
after
discounts
you wreck it,
and all
they
that.
Give it to you for free. If I rip a hole in this right now, it's free.
All right. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the whole diving, whole adventure thing. This is Stiff Chin. I'm Stillfin. All capitals. One word.
And we're tired.
And thank you for watching.